Hi, Ken.
Hi, Barbie.
Come in. Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Hi, Barbie. Yeah, I think we got it now.
Let's welcome Barbie!
Congratulations.
Thank you. Hi everyone, my name is President Barbie.
Woo! Hi everyone, I'm Secretary Barbie, and thank you from the bottom of my heart for this award.
Hi, I'm VP of Events Barbie. I'm ecstatic to have won this award. I would like to thank me, myself, and I.
Congratulations!
Hi everyone, I'm Slay Barbie. Thank you guys so much for this award. Slay besties!
Hey Barbie!
Hi!
How are you doing?
I'm doing okay.
Congratulations on winning the best female category for this semester. Seeing how much you have worked for your roles in the last semester, would you mind answering some questions to share your experience?
I do mind.
Sure, why not? Ask away.
So, how do you see UCLA?
Well, I see it based off our four pillars. Family,
social,
mentorship, culture, and service.
And why UCLA?
Well, UCLA was here for me since my freshman year. I made so many really great friends, and that's why I'm here.
A place to slay.
Why UCLA? Because everyone here is so friendly, on top of their stuff.
Because it's fun.
What was your favorite event from last semester?
Every single one of them.
Oh, I really liked them all.
All of them, they were so slay.
So, what do you do as a slay Barbie?
I just slay.
Doing secretary things.
Planning events.
Be a president. What do you think?
Okay. Is there an upcoming event you're excited about?
I'm excited for the upcoming Lunar Festival.
Of course, our Lunar New Year Festival.
Which one? We have so many.
Oh, we'll actually be having a really big, large-scale event hosting probably over hundreds of people to fit in the Barbie world.
Ooh, what type of event will it be?
Big, big one.
Yeah.
Lunar Festival.
Lunar New Year event. In the Barbie lands, of course.
What is Lunar New Year?
Well, as you can tell, it will...
It's a slay event.
Well, we come together to celebrate the Lunar New Year.
There will be, you know, lion dances and other celebrations.
新年快乐，恭喜发财，恭喜发财，红包劳来，万魔镜。<laughs>
The type of food that we eat is, you know, dumplings, which represents reunion.
Lunar New Year is a slay event where you can get red envelopes.
Is it really hard to be a President Barbie?
It's literally impossible to be a President Barbie. We have to be extraordinary, but we're always doing it wrong somehow.
Actually, it's like...
You have to be creative, but not too creative.
Strict, but not that strict, otherwise everyone's gonna think you're mean.
You just gotta solo power your way through it.
Slay.
Plan some events.
Slay.
Host some events. And you know, people like it, because if they don't, slay.
I can never say that you're tired. You have to always be at every single event.
And you have to be on top of everything. And if you make a tiny mistake, then you're the one to blame.
Never be late. Never show off. Never be selfish.
And then slay. When you wake up, just slay. Go to bed, slay. And you can never not slay, you know? Honestly? Just a little, but not really. You just gotta barbify your way through it.
Slay. Never fail, never fall, and never show fear.
And if I forget my lines, Ivan's gonna yell at me! It's so hard! That's all I have.
Hi, Barbie.
I
can take the heat,
baby. Best believe I can. Me.